And it's with Longman, 30 yards out on the left. Takes the shot on, and what a goal that is! He's just cut inside, smashed it across into the far corner. 1-0 Millwall.
And it's Wes Harding with his first Millwall goal.
Fleming with the finish, edge of the penalty area, just a little body swerve, gave himself the room, played it across the keeper into the far corner. Lions double their lead.